What's up, gamers? Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Now today we are playing Minecraft, but there are 5 brand new ores and we're gonna check them out and try to beat the Ender Dragon with the new equipment that we can use. So let's hop into the game. So this is in Bedrock Edition, so most of you guys can actually play this game. It's just called like more ores. But starting off at number one, we've got fiery ore, enchanted ore. We've also have over here an icy ore. We have a super ore, which we want to check out. And I think there is one more, and I think it's called the lucky ore, which is basically like a lucky block. So they're starting me off with an icy pickaxe, which is pretty nice. Also in this little map here, we have cars for some reason. I don't know why. Well, there's a quarry over here. All right, let's go. Can I drive this? No. Oh, okay. All right, I guess I can't drive that. All right, it's nighttime, it's raining, this is a bad time, but it's fine. We're gonna just make our way to the quarry and mine up some equipment to fight ourselves an Ender Dragon. But hopefully this stuff should be pretty overpowered. Obviously, guys, if you do enjoy, you know what to do, hit the like button. This guy, if you know, blah, 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 blah. If you do, I'll give you a firm high five. Ooh, this looks fancy. Well, look at the, oh my god. Okay, so this is already looking kind of nice. I mean, look at these ores. Like, this looks kind of hectic. Like, dang, this is kind of fancy. Can I break this thing? No. Okay, that's fine. Let's go ahead and cook up some of our meat here. But I have Ender storage crate. Hey, they already know I'm trying to beat the Andy dragon. So let's get ourselves some fiery ore. I'm assuming we can make ourselves maybe a fiery sword. That would be kind of dope. Maybe not, but I can make a super sword, so that's kind of nice. What can I do with fiery stuff? Maybe I have to cook this up first. That probably makes sense. Ah, here we go. So here's the fifth one, the lucky block, and I got nothing. I mean, I got a super ore. I think that's what I got out of that. I mean, whatever. That's fine. Can I get something different, please? Diamond, and what is this? Oh, it's enchanted stuff. Heck yeah. I'm down. We got icy ore. Never mind. That's not diamond. That's icy. Okay. There's a lot of stuff that I'm like not sure what it is, but it looks nice. It looks fancy, and I'm going to get it all. I'm going to get it all. Aha. Another Ender Eye storage crate. We need to find one more, and then I think we will have enough to fight the Ender Dragon, which is what we're here for. So that's pretty nice. I have no idea what these do, to be completely honest with you guys, but hopefully there's like a tutorial or something that's like, hey, stupid, this is what they do. But for now, I'm going to keep on looking for the other eyes of Enders. Alrighty, gamers. So I now have enough for fiery stuff, but it's actually a little bit worse than just plain old super equipment. So I'm going to go ahead and make myself a couple things here. I can make myself a block of diamond. What? Hey, that's weird. All right, weird, but I'm going to make myself a super set here. That's ideal. Let's just quickly put all of this on. I mean, look at me. This is amazing. I look amazing. I want to see what is stronger if we mine a couple more of this stuff here. I mean, this is super overpowered. I'm assuming it's much better than diamond. Enchanted stuff. I can make enchanted. Hey, yo. I murdered him in a second. Okay, great. What do I need here? I need wood. I don't even have wood, bro. What am I doing? And also, we found the rest of the Eye of Ender. So, I mean, we're pretty much ready to go. To be completely honest, I don't know if there's anything else we'll ever need. Maybe I'll get a couple of this super stuff, you know, just in case. But yeah, I don't really need much. I think they're just like, yep, nope, just go. Just go. Dude, look at this giant vehicle. Can I drive it, please? I can drive the thing. I don't know what this has to do with super ores, but I am down. Can I just drive it off of a cliff? Let's go. Here we go, boys. Oh, okay. You know what? Well, there goes my car. It's dead now. Unfortunately, but it's fine. All right, let's see. I can probably take this from a creeper. Yeah, no problem. Hey, no worries. Easy. Ow. Even taking a long jump like that doesn't even do anything to me. That's amazing. So looking at this, actually, enchanted is the best material. I think if I'm reading this correctly, yeah, enchanted is actually the best material. That is not what I expected, but hey, I mean, we're here. We can make ourselves some enchanted stuff. Like, I'm down. We might need to go back into the mines for a quick sec, but hey, you learn something new every day. Thankfully, there's a lot of this stuff pretty much everywhere. Oh my god, it's just, this mod pack is very not difficult to get through. Alrighty, gamers, I got enchanted leggings, my boots, Let's go ahead and equip the new threads. I mean, geez. Oh my god, look at this enchanted pickaxe. I didn't even realize. Look at that. That is ridiculous. And I have jump powers. All right, this guy, this ender dragon don't got a chance. I'm just gonna absolutely destroy him. So that's awesome. I am assuming that some of these other ores, like fiery and icy, probably have some special abilities, but I mean, we're just gonna keep on moving along because who really cares? We got the enchanted stuff. That's freaking awesome. Alrighty. So according to my calculations, we're gonna need to be heading. Wait, it's not. Why isn't this working? Why? I can't right click this. Okay. All right. It's broken. Broken maybe. Okay. I don't think these eye of enders work. All right. Well, I've gotten in my vehicle here. I don't know where I'm going now. Maybe I can't be in the quarry. Maybe there's like a bug where I can't use it here or something. I don't know. All right. Yeah, I'm not sure why this isn't working. So I'm just gonna go ahead and teleport us there. Wow, look at that, guys. We made it. That was crazy. I think I actually found out why it wasn't working. Apparently there was no stronghold in the dimension, which is a bit weird. But hey, Ender Dragon, it's your boy. I've come here to absolutely destroy you. I don't even have that much food. Oh my god, I actually hurt him quite a bit. So this is going to be an interesting fight because I have literally no food. So yeah, let's figure this out, shall we? Okay. My thought process is maybe I can just, oh my God, I can just mine obsidian in like a second. Okay. That's kind of nice, but I think it'd be faster if I just mine some endstone, and I'm going to have to kind of just build my way up to every single one of these towers, which is not ideal, but it is a solution. Modern day problems equal modern day solutions or something. I don't know how the saying goes. Bang. Easy. One down, many to go. And as you can see, even just fall damage is nothing because the armor is really, really overpowered. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, no, this is going to be a good one. This is going to be a good fight. You know what, guys? This is great. You know, I just love playing Minecraft. This is super fun. Obviously, like, comment, and subscribe if you guys think this is super fun. This is great. Now, a lot of you guys know me for my content doing dumb stuff with, you know, mods and stuff. And I think this is right in line because a lot of people, they do, like, super sweaty speed runs, making the game really hard for them. No, in my case, I make it really easy because why not? Okay, well, I'm gonna need some more endstone. Give me a second, guys. Boing, 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 boing. Oh, and we made it. All right, what's up, man? Oh, there we go. All right, I'll just build across here. Hey, man, what's up? Oh, wait, I have knockback resistance. I just realized this armor gave me knockback resistance, so he literally can't knock me off. This is the most busted armor. Hey, man, yeah, I'm just gonna keep on doing my thing. Hopefully you don't mind. Yep, no worries. All right, how's my armor looking? Yep, not pretty good. Oh, hey, Ender Dragon just came and gave me a little kiss. No worries, boys. Yep. Mm-hmm. Just going through a casual stroll, you know, another day, another dollar. Oh, man. All right, hold on. Yep, there we go. All right, here we go. Yeet. Oh, man, I think I'm out of blocks. I have one dirt block. All right, I'm gonna have to use some obsidian. Give me a second. Just take 2 seconds. All right, look at me. I'm building with iron bars. This is kind of hectic, dude. Can I make this jump? I definitely can't. Maybe now I can. Oh, no, that's not happening. Alrighty, gamers. I have taken care of all of the things. I've actually taken some damage, but it's funny because it wasn't even from the Ender Dragon. It was from an Enderman somehow. So I am a bit on struggle street. I'm not even going to lie to you guys. So we're going to see if we can hopefully end this quickly, because if not, I might actually die. After talking all that smack, I may or may not die. Also, is it just me or does Bedrock just look worse than Java Edition? I don't know. Like, just the way the dragon's animation just looks, it just looks like worse somehow. Like, I don't know how they did that or how they accomplished that, but maybe that's just me. Let me know in the comments below. But yeah, I don't know, guys. Maybe it's just me, but Bedrock looking kind of doo-doo. Stop, don't touch me. You just land, please. All right, here he is. All right, hold on. All right. Yep. Oh, there we go. Hold on. All right. Yep. Let's make this happen nice and quick, my dude. Yep. Oh, there he's gone. Okay. You know what? I actually do like the Bedrock because I can just spam the sword. I do like that I can do that. So Bedrock gets a plus one on the board versus Java, of course. All right. Literally no food, no health. Let's make this happen, Captain. Come on. Come on, let's go. All right, this should be it, boys. This should be it. Endy Dragon, you gotta go. You gotta go, and that's the game. That's the game, and I bid you farewell, my friend. A farewell, because, he didn't really stand a chance. I didn't even have food. But ladies and gentlemen, that is the, what is this called again? Hold on, give me one second. That is the More Ores, map by BBB Studios. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you want to see some more, let me know in the comments, but I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.